My dear friends, a million-dollar question which is lingering the mind of every UPSC aspirant is whether this UPSC prelims 2020 will be postponed or not. An official communication of UPSC dated 15th of April 2020 clearly says that only those examinations scheduled before 3rd May 2020 will be postponed. Those examinations scheduled after 3rd of May 2020, including UPSC Civil Services examination, prelims examination, will stay, which means that there is no postponement of prelims examination as of now. However, they have stated in the communication that any rescheduling of the UPSC prelims examination will be notified in the commission's website. So anyone who is reading the UPSC official communication can have two different interpretations. Number one, UPSC prelims examination will not be postponed. Number two, there is a possibility of postponement of the UPSC prelims examination based on the necessity caused by the evolving situation. My simple question is this. Suppose UPSC prelims examination is not postponed and it is happening on 31st of May 2020, what are you going to do? You are going to study with full intensity, in full swing, with much vigor. What are you going to do if UPSC prelims examination is postponed? Maybe for next 10 or 15 days, we may not study. 99% of the people who wanted the postponement of prelims examination, they belong to the category called as procrastinators. Procrastinator is one who will not do the things in the right time. Procrastinator is one who will keep on postponing the things, fully knowing the negative consequences of postponement. Because of the habit, because of his intention, he is going to postpone things. My dear friends, 99% of those who write the competitive examination, they are procrastinators, and therefore they don't clear the examination. Only 1% of students who clear the examination, they are not procrastinators, they are achievers. Because an achiever is not a procrastinator. One who is procrastinating cannot achieve. We have to be achiever, so we cannot be a procrastinator. My dear friends, we should remember that we are born into the opportunity as well as the responsibility to become the legendary. We also have a hero in our soul. This hero should not perish because of this habit of procrastination. All the excuses which we give are only seducers. All the doubts which we have, they are only thieves. All the fears we have are only liars. So, we desire a world. We are born with an instinct to excel. This instinct to excel is present within our spirit. We desire to lead a world called IAS. The world which we desire can be won. The world which we desire is real. The world we desire is existing. The world we desire is possible. The world we desire is ours. All the very best friends for your examination. Keep studying till you clear your IAS examination. Thank you.